Dot laughed. Indeed I have, she gloated. And there you were, telling yourself how clever you were. She made a clucking sound with her tongue. Well, now you would taste the truth. Anyone who causes my son to suffer will themselves suffer 1,000 times worse. She lifted her hand. Her sleeves dropped back, revealing a skeletal arm. Lightning flashed down from her bony fingers. The ground at our feet caught fire. We tried to dive away. More flames popped up around us. Hannah turned to Erling. Can't you do something? Erling shook his head. You have no idea who Dog truly is. She is the queen of the underworld. Whatever power Ghana had, she has twice as much, 3 times as much. Jenna glared at the witch-like figure in the tree. But Erling, you just got rid of the Vikings. Why can't you get rid of her too? Because Dog is too strong. I have heard all the Norse legends about her. Nobody has ever defeated her. Nobody. I scowled at him. Surely there's something we can do. Hannah lost her patience. She's just a witch in a tree. I'm gonna start running. And she did, but only her feet moved. They ran up and down the spot. Her body was held pinned by the invincible neck, unable to go anywhere. She burst out angrily. I refuse to be told by some silly old witch what I can and can't do. Doug's startling laugh rang down from the treetops. You will regret your insolence, Joe. Because you do not show me respect, your punishment will be even more severe. The next moment, the whole tree split down the middle and the hideous dog was on the ground beside us. And she wasn't alone. She held a leash in one hand, straining at the other, and of it was the most monstrous animal I have ever seen.